Here is a question related to chemical equilibrium. For the reaction 2A becoming products B plus C, the value of equilibrium constant is given, and then at a particular time the composition of reaction mixer is also given, and then they were asking which of the statement is correct. Basically the question is indirectly asking in which direction the reaction is proceeding. Therefore we need to determine the reaction quotient. Reaction quotient in this case Q is equal to concentration of B, concentration of C divided by concentration of A to the power 2. So all those values are given. A, B, C, all of them are 2 into 10 to the power minus 3 mole per liter. And therefore, if we substitute this, what we will get is just simply 1. Because 2 into 10 to the power minus 3 in the bottom square, then the same values above for B and C too. So your Q value is equal to 1. We know that if Kc is equal to Q, then the reaction is at equilibrium. But in this case, the Kc value is 4 into 10 to the power minus 3, and the value of Q is 1. And therefore, here Q is greater than Kc. And this simply means that the reaction has to go in the reverse direction. Because if the reaction has to achieve equilibrium, if it has to achieve equilibrium, if it has to become Kc equal to Q, then the concentration of B as well as the concentration of C should decrease and the concentration of A should increase. And therefore, answer 3 is correct, because the reaction here right now has a tendency to go in the backward direction.